these fans of Fresno State football are frustrated. Can you imagine what the coaches and players must feel like?
Yeah, they're frustrated, but they're trying to work through this. And you have to know that, you know, it's on their minds. They haven't won a game against a Division I opponent yet this season through five games. So the Bulldogs are not throwing a pity party here. Coach Tim DeRuiter says this team has locked arms. They're blocking out the noise. They are hard at work, and they are hoping to turn things around all this week.
The thing that's really encouraging to me is there's no infighting, you know, with our players, with our staff. I've been at places where that's, you know, not been the case, where you start having guys point fingers at the other. We got a bunch of thumb pointers on our team. You know, hey, let's look at me. Let's start here, and we'll go from there. And as long as we do that, our team will grow, and we'll have success. Now, when that's going to happen, hopefully it starts this weekend.
Yeah, hopefully. They need a win, boy, more than ever. So here's the Skinny Dogs Wolfpack in Reno. Kickoff at 4. You can see the game on ESPN3. If you're Tony and wants an autograph from Lamar Jackson, right, if you're a big Louisville Cardinals fan, don't bother. He's not handing any out. Jackson, who is the newest Heisman darling of the season for Louisville, has been bombarded with autograph requests. So the program sent out a tweet yesterday saying no player will give out his autograph in fear that people are trying to benefit from it. It's the first program